क्या भूत? What's up everybody? My name is Dipen. Welcome back to my channel. I know, बहुत time हो गया और कोई video नहीं आया. But that's fine. बहुत सारी चीज़ें हो गई. I lost my camera और फिर अभी एक नया camera मिला है. Finally we are traveling and we as in me and my companion. Companion is Kajal. Kajal और मैं जा रहे हैं UP की train में. And this is the train, Gorakhpur to Panvel. We'll be going to Gorakhpur. But that's not our destination. कहाँ जा रहे हैं हम लोग?
नेपाल.
Finally we are going to Nepal. So we'll be going to Pokhara. अब ये 3 दिन का जर्नी है तो 30th को we'll be reaching Pokhara. और best part ये है कि हम न्यू ईयर नेपाल में मनाने वाले हैं. और नेपाल में मनाने के अलावा हम आपको बहुत कुछ बताएंगे which will happen in Nepal. So let's go.
For me, life is all about experiencing new things. और कुछ भी नया एक्सपीरियंस करने के लिए घर के बाहर निकलना ज़रूरी है. दैट्स व्हाई आई ट्रैवल.
कहाँ घूम गए हम लोग, कहाँ घुस गए, बहुत क्राउड है और सब कुछ समझ भी नहीं आ रहा.
लाइफ इज लाइक अ ट्रेन जर्नी. यू बोर्ड फ्रॉम वन स्टेशन, मीट लॉट ऑफ न्यू पीपल. उसमें से कुछ स्ट्रेंजर्स दोस्त भी बन जाते हैं एंड देन यू गेट डाउन टू योर डेस्टिनेशन. बट इन बिटवीन आप जो भी करते हो वो है एक्सपीरियंस. और यू कैन ऑल्सो कॉल इट योर स्टोरी. ऐसी ही एक स्टोरी आई विल शेयर विद यू थ्रू माई जर्नी. Come, let's explore this new place together.
हम अब निकल चुके हैं पनवेल से. We have already moved and the train has started finally. But it was on time, exact time, 5:50 started from Panvel. Glass is not that clean, but then yeah, this is what I have for next 2 days.
Train full of kids, and this one looks like an apartment in Hong Kong.
Good morning, everybody, and it's 8 o'clock in the morning and this is Habibganj station. This is Habibganj station and the best part is that this is 7 degrees and this is bearable. I still need to make sure that I wear more 2 or 3 layers just to be on the safer side. Kajal is still sleeping. But just to let you know, this train is not at all clean. It's not at all clean and very dirty. Apart from that, people are farting, making noise. Let me also show you the train.
दो कटिंग.
क्या कर रहा है तू?
मेरा नहीं कि क्या कर
रहा है? नहीं दिख रहा है तू, बता ना प्लीज.
हम खाना खा रहे हैं.
खाना
रोटी खानी है.
रोटी खानी है लेकिन हमको तो रोटी मिली
नहीं. ये हमारा रस्टिक खाना है.
कौन सा खाना?
रस्टिक.
रस्टिक
प्लेन.
प्लेन मुझे लगा तो बोल रहा है पौष्टिक.
पौष्टिक कहीं से भी नहीं है. Just staring constantly as since last night.
Khao, khao, khao.
No, do we khao? Not bad, yeah. भोपाल से लिया हुआ पोहा है और ये भोपाल का इडली वड़ा. ऐसा है. ठीक है. थम्स अप थम्स डाउन बीच में. व्हाट? जिंगल बेलुआ. दिस इज द यूपी वर्जन ऑफ क्रिसमस. क्या सीखा तुमने मुंबई में? क्या सीखा?
इकड़े और थम जाओ.
हाँ
और क्या तुमने क्या खाया वहाँ पे मुंबई जाके? क्या खाया?
कुछ नहीं,
कुछ भी नहीं खाया।
और कुछ?
तुम्हारी फेवरेट चॉकलेट कौन सी है?
चुंडा।
कौन सी?
कौन सी? ये कौन सी नहीं है?
ये कौन सी चॉकलेट है?
सुंडल।
सुंडल? ये चॉकलेट है?
Telling lies?
इस कमांडमेंट में कितने बच्चे होंगे?
बहुत सारे।
फिर भी अप्रोक्स
8 to 10।
मेरे को लगता है मोर देन 10। क्या भूत? भूत? हमारा फेवरेट सीरियल कौन सा है? कौन सा? सीआईडी। और सीआईडी में कौन पसंद है? सीआईडी में कौन पसंद है?
तुम्हारे फेवरेट कौन है? अभिजीत पसंद है।
क्या अभिजीत? और तुम्हें? हाँ
कुछ भी
नहीं, नाम कुलबीर नाम बोला उसने। मेरे को नहीं पता पर कोई है शायद कुलबीर है कोई, तो नाम नहीं पता है।
क्या बोल रहे हो?
जयदूष कहते हैं। मैं दिख रहा हूँ क्या इसमें?
काला सा। काला
सा मतलब दिख रहा हूँ कि दिख ही नहीं रहा?
काला सा
दिख रहा है। अभी
अभी दिख रहा है।
मेरा मुंह दिख रहा है क्या? दूर दिख रहा हूँ
जी। हाँ ये दिख रहा है। इतना क्यूट है।
टाइम क्या हुआ?
इट्स
12:40 एंड आई वांट टू शो यू द टेम्परेचर। So it's 8 degrees and it will, like in next 1 hour it will go to 7, then next 1 hour projected to be 6 degrees like yesterday and day before. So 6 degrees is what we are expecting. Right now it's 8 degrees. Aur achhi khasi thand hai. We are in train, we are inside the train and it's very cold. I don't know what will happen when we get down and we have to cross the border and then lot of traveling. I mean, we'll be reaching next day, that is today. Right now it's 12:40, so we'll reach by tomorrow or today evening, late evening. Okay, look at her. She's wearing thermal, then one layer of t-shirt, then jacket, and zipper, and then this bomber jacket. How do you feel, Kajal?
Feeling amazing right now.
Huh? Amazing.
Huh?
2 minutes ago you said बहुत ज़्यादा ठंड लग रही है. All of a sudden you're feeling amazing, huh?
Yes.
What does that mean? Four class, oh. Swag. Ye hui na Delhi wali baat. Why you not from Delhi? Sorry, you're from Mumbai, right? Ab kaise lag raha hai? Now you same. Ab bhi thandi lag rahi hai. Kya amazing lag raha hai? Acha.
Same
lag raha hai. And now you want to wear what? You're going to wear muffler and then you're going to wear a head mask and then head guard and then you will be wearing beanie.
Yes.
Then you also need balaclava, right?
Yes.
Where is your balaclava? I have one with me, so I'll give you that if you want. This is the condition right now and we are inside the train. So if I talk about the room temperature, it's any time better than outside. Yes, but then I think it's 15-16 degrees inside. I'm guessing it, I'm not sure. So if it's 8 degrees outside, I don't know what is going to happen, and it is going to get down to 6 degrees. We have snow jackets, but we are not wearing that right now in case of any emergency, or if we feel more cold, then we'll be removing our snow jacket. This is the Barhni border. I mean, this is the border which is near from Barhni Station, which is before Gorakhpur. And I have not seen any video on YouTube or anywhere that people have explained or said anything about this border. This is very close, and there's one benefit if you go from this border, which I'll explain you later. First, let me get out of here. Next is our stop, which will come in next 30 or 35 minutes.
Shoot. got a void that needs filling and some time to kill. Why don't you meet me at Qdoba and I'll cover the bill? Cause you know I'm good at spending money I don't have. And if owens throw me olive branches I don't grab. Put the water in the pot and boil all of it out. What's the point of living if I don't contribute to drought? Go ahead, leave me at the bottom and I'll...
I am in Barhni Station. This is before Gorakhpur. We are going to cross Nepal border soon. And it is very near from here. It's 600 meters. You can walk, you can take rickshaw. I don't know what exactly you get from here. So I'll go out and I'll check exactly what you get. Okay, this is the Barhni Station. When you come out from this station... Okay, Kajal, can we walk? Come. We're just getting out from here. So when you come out from here, take a right. Now when you take a right, just need to walk straight and there's a Krishna Nagar border. From where you can cross this border and you can reach to Nepal. I'll just walk from here. This is not that far. Uncle ji, yahan se kitna chalna padega meko border ke liye? Nahi nahi, itna chal ke jayenge abhi. Kitna? 100 meter? So uncle said that this is hardly 100 meters from here. You also get cycle rickshaw, but I don't think we need it for now. It's just 100 meters, so we'll walk 100 meters. And yeah, this is the 100 meter that you see in front of us. And then there's a border that you cross. And this is the best route because so if you get down at Gorakhpur, you have to take a bus, then travel for 4 hours, reach somewhere near the border, take a tuk-tuk or a rickshaw, then reach the Sonoli border. From there, you cross the border, then take a bus, then reach to a bus stop. From there, you take a bus for other destination, which is too many things. And this is hassle-free, very near. If you check on Google map, you will find the station is very near to the border. Yeah, so I'll show you the clips for the border soon. I'm breathing and talking and I don't know, I'm losing energy also, but it's fine. I think it's somewhere around 6 degrees right now, but it's fine.
Playing loud music in the bus is kind of a trend in Nepal. Let's change the music first. By the way, I did not shoot at the border for security reasons. It hardly took 2 to 3 minutes to get through the security. After which, we took a bus till Butwal and I felt sick. I think it's the sudden change in climate and body couldn't take it. Anyway, we are in a bus to Pokhara, which will cost you somewhere around 1200 Nepali rupees per person for luxury bus. Yeah, they call this luxury bus. Well, I paid 580 Nepali rupees per person. Let me know in the comment section if you want to know the catch. Enjoy.
In a cab, we are going to Fayal Lake. Finally we reached and we took 2 bus, halted for a long time and a lot of things happened. And there's one more task that needs to be completed, so I'll tell you what exactly it is about the hotel. So there are very big scenes in Nepal when we talk about hotels, so let me get that fixed and then I'll explain you exactly what happened. By the way, this place looks beautiful. So while traveling, when I was coming to Pokhara, I was not very happy with what I saw, but then after reaching to this place, I feel nice now. I have heard that they have this Pokhara festival going on and it is amazing. We met one family, Kashmiri family, and they are staying here since last 25 years. That uncle told me this festival is anytime better than any other festival in Nepal. So I'm very much looking forward, and I'm not hoping, but then I believe that it will happen very nicely and I'm going to enjoy. Let's see what happens. I also saw white mountains and I'm happy now. You can see white mountains. Yeah. I've heard that today and tomorrow they're going to have balls. I'm talking about the festival. Check. some different love for mountains. I just go crazy whenever I see mountains. I mean, it's a different feeling. I'm very tired, but I don't know. I'm very excited at the same time. I feel very nice. And this music is... Oh, band mat karna. Itta achha music hai.
Idhar se rasta band hai.
तो इधर से रास्ता बंद है तो घुमा के जाओगे ना अभी तो आपको पता है ना फेस्टिवल है अभी सो दिस इज द होटल वी गॉट एंड आई वांट टू गिव यू अ स्मॉल रूम टूर एक्चुअली देयर इज नथिंग मच इट्स जस्ट वन रूम सो या दिस इज द एंट्रेंस दिस इज द रूम दिस इज द वॉशरूम स्मॉल वॉशरूम बट या क्यूट वन Where you get warm water to keep yourself warm while taking shower, fan, there's no AC but not required, it's already 6 degrees outside. And this is the view, so this is the main market that you see. This is the market. And just from here, if you go from here, if you take left, there's a lake. So there is no lake view, but then yes, there is a lake from here. And you see a lot of people from here, which is a good thing. I can chill here, I can sit here, have coffee, and it would be fun. I mean, just look at people doing their thing and just enjoy. And I've heard there's a festival going on. Today is 30th of December, today, tomorrow, and day after tomorrow. That means till 1st of next year, 1st Jan 2019. There's a fest which we are going to enjoy, and I'm sure we are going to see a lot of crazy people. I'm so excited, and let's see how it goes.
Got a heart on my sleeve, but I don't know whose it is. I don't know where it's from, and I don't know who to give it to. It could be you, it could be someone else. You could put it on yours or put it on the shelf. I could go it alone or I could use some help. I could bring you home or I could bring myself. And if you tell me to go, I'll probably listen to you. Find myself all by myself again with nothing to do.
I just, I've got to, can't write it down. Don't really know how, I've got to figure it out.